Hey guys, I'm Microphone. Hey guys, Zach here. Come back to another video. So you've been wondering why my voice is so low, because it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Yeah, it's 3 a.m. in the morning and I'm so sleepy. After this, I'm gonna get some sleep. This is a bad idea. This is my cousin. My cousin Kyle has made his first video of us trying to solve a Rubik's Cube in 3 a.m. So I'm going to... I'm making drawing videos in 3 a.m. So I just need to draw a Horrortails hand, so that's it. I think you can see me. Yeah, you can actually see my hand a little bit. So I need to... Okay. I need to make this. Then sad choice. I don't even know what that is. It's a cloth thingy. I need to erase this. This is gonna fail. So I need to do this. To do this, I'm really quiet today because it's 3 a.m. I need to make his mouth. God, I think my cousin is watching Spider-Man Homecoming outside today. Yes, he's waiting for me to sleep. And then I'm going to draw his mouth now. After this, I'll sleep. And then his eyes. His eyes are a tricky one. No, I need to make his broken head. Make his broken head again. So... So sorry that my light is too long, and it is really... not there, here. So there he is. I need to make his shoulders. Let's make this bigger. It looks kind of small to this. And my voice my voice is really weird today, so I need to actually I think you already watch Kyle's videos and see that. Just go search Kyle Morgan and the final edge of it. You can see his video trying to solve a Rubik's Cube in 3 a.m. That was really weird and sick. Something didn't happen, and I think I'm going to tell Kyle later that it's doing okay. Now here it is, guys. I think you can actually see it. Can you see it? Let me try to charge my bulb. I think you can see it that way. No. Where's the charger? My light bulb. There it is. Charge this here. I think you can see his hands drawing right now. I'm gonna take my phone. I the magnitude. So yeah, that is sense. And you mean the whole thing sounds so guys, anyways, thanks for watching guys. I was just going to go sleep and enjoying my life.